Yeah, look at those beautiful trees. Wow. I mean, everything's beautiful to me today. It feels wonderfully correct. Shoot for the stars, baby. That's what it said. And, you know, all these disclosures are coming out as well. The Space Force, which I don't agree with. Well, let's put it this way. It doesn't matter whether I agree with Cobra or not, or anyone else or not. It's just a thing where, you know, I'm sure that there's a reason behind all this. It's disclosure. It's sort of a disclosure of the lower tech type of anti-gravity things, of stuff you see in movies, but whatever it is, there's a lot of disclosure happening. And the disclosure is also occurring within each one of us as we move from the third, fourth dimension to the higher dimensions. And we're really just kind of going forth with we're going forth with a lot of new things being exposed. So it's like, be prepared to see a lot of naked people out here. That things are being exposed, and so we will continue this probably another time today, but there's more messages seems to be coming. And we will we'll be talking later, but have a wonderful day, everyone, and enjoy the beautiful snow or ocean or wherever you're at. Just enjoy it and be at peace with who we are. Aloha.